entrance of The Undertaker.
Darkness has completely engulfed this entire building.
Admit it, Byron, you're scared.
A little bit.
We are seeing a legend in the flesh.
The following contest is scheduled for 1-4. Making his way to the ring from Death Valley, weighing in at 309 pounds, The Undertaker!
The Undertaker has been considered the best pure striker in the history of WWE.
Yeah, but tonight The Undertaker will face off with one of the most celebrated combat athletes walking the face of the earth.
Well, if there is such thing as an 11th commandment, it would be that you never outrun the Reaper.
Unfortunately, Byron, there is an 11th commandment. Thou shalt not intentionally provoke the beast. And The Undertaker has already broken that commandment.
Catastrophic levels of carnage from Brock Lesnar.
The forecast tonight calls for an F5.
Minnesota, weighing in at 295 pounds, the WWE Champion, Brock Lesnar!
Everyone will remember what Brock Lesnar accomplished at WrestleMania in New Orleans the night he ended the streak, the 21-0 WrestleMania winning streak of The Undertaker. Moments away from resting in peace.
Between the legendary Undertaker and Brock Lesnar has boiled over into these men's personal lives, and now the dead man is driven like never before to slay the beast.
The Undertaker is making it a personal mission to make Lesnar's worst nightmares a reality.
Icons, giants, legends, for three decades, all have stood at the gates of hell and have perished in flames. Will the beast meet the same fate tonight?
Boom!
turnbuckle.
Uh-oh.
Knew what was coming from Taker.
Saw it coming and went for the defensive headbutt. He's ejected from the ring. Tagging this outside. This could be good.
Don't come over here.
Cole, quick, you sized him as a human shield.
I'm sure Brock Lesnar wants to get the win in this one. What's it going to take for him to do that?
Simple. Brock just needs to be Brock. Be ruthless. Be unrelenting. The more Lesnar lets himself lean into his darkest, most violent tendencies, the better his chances of winning are going to be.
Climbs back inside.
Clothesline.
Fight is so close to our announce table.
Yeah, I'm just going to step aside now.
Hey, wait for me.
Attempt might have been a tad premature.
Shifts it back onto him.
Oh, atomic drop. Close fist connects.
He's heading back to the ring. Placing them right where they want them, into the corner. Boot right in the jaw. Lesnar cuts him off.
Smart, taking the one to catch your breath.
From the middle rope.
Oh, what a splash.
Oh, not quite what Brock intended.
Oh, look at his aggression in the corner.
Yeah.
Beast Incarnate looking to end this. Lesnar.
Five.
Good night.
Lesnar's got this closed up.
He kicks out with force.
I was not expecting that from him at this point.
And we get a rare look in the face of Brock Lesnar. You're not supposed to get up after Lesnar brings you down.
Reversal. Can he take advantage?
Here's the pump handle.
Suplex.
Launched. And the pressure being put on the Phenom there.
That's the brutality we've come to expect from Brock.
Uh-oh, from way up high.
Way down hard. The last ride.
Here he goes. For the win. Oh, wow. Lesnar just barely able to kick out.
How is that not three? All the way up.
Driven down with a sidewalk slam. Held in a perilous position. And the fighting back gets him out of a precarious position.
The dead man has decided this ends now.
That spells trouble for Lesnar.
Down.
He's still in this fight.
This level of fight is what makes Brock Lesnar an elite superstar.
Seeing a little bit of shock on the Undertaker's face. He's ended so many matches this way, but not this one. He got whipped into that corner. Oh, Brock put a stop to that.
Uh-oh. Saw it coming and slowed it down with the back elbow.
Oh, look at this aggression in the corner.
Yeah.
On the throat in the corner.
Incredible moments we're seeing here between the Beast and the Dead Man.
I've got goosebumps, guys.
Uh-oh. Fends off the attack with an elbow. Of the Undertaker.
Taker is digging another hole.
Oh, what a smash!
That is just insulting.
What a poop!
Brock's face has seen better days, I can tell you that.
Oh, the elbow connects! His core could hinder his offense.
He heads outside. Countouts legal in this match.
Took off the hood of the announce table. Now there go the monitors.
Sad intentions in mind here.
Come on, Byron, get in front of me.
No.
Now would be the time for everyone to clear out.
Easier said than done. They are not concerned about anyone else's well-being.
Sharp elbow to the gut turns that one around.
What a right hook. Squaring off right by our announce table. Toss back into the ring.
It's been a struggle for these competitors to find an end to this match.
But the struggle's worth it. With every move you make, you hear this capacity crowd following you on that journey.
Oh, man! What is he doing here? Oh, no, get down from there! Get down from there! You don't have to do this!
Oh, no, no way. This is gonna end it all.
Wreckage, the sheer destruction.
And there's no telling how much more chaos these superstars are capable of creating.
Uh-oh.
Somehow he saw Taker coming.
Could be what Lesnar needed to reawaken the Beast.
All right, back to it, returning to the ring.
Taking a trip outside, but he's got to be mindful of the count.
Two. Great counter, impressive ring IQ on display there.
Oh, what a windup.
Lesnar, this Leviathan, stalking the Phenom.
Uh-oh,
here it comes, Brock Lesnar!
Seconds away.
Caught with that sharp elbow.
Left by the turnbuckles.
Over and over again. Lesnar with the knees.
The roar of this crowd has been building, and they are in a fever pitch right now.
You can feel the anticipation growing with every second that ticks past in this match.
The Undertaker with the cinch.
Chuck slam into the cover.
Oh,
and an air fall.
The muscle memory's got to be taken over now. Pure instinct to.
The Dead Man looking to cinch it in.
Hoskin is locked in.
The submission move that's tapped.
Here is your winner, the Undertaker.
has been buried.